Hello, everyone. My name is Corbin Antrim, and I'm the Women's Choir President.
And my name is Tucker, and I'm the Men's Choir President.
We just really want to thank you guys for taking the time to come out and support our choir. We're really grateful. I think we can have even more people than we did for the last concert. And also want to say thank you to everyone watching at home. So, hello. I really hope you guys enjoy our concert, and we just pray that everything goes smoothly tonight. And you know what? If it doesn't, if there's mess-ups, it's okay, because we're all human and we all mess up, so it's all right. But thank you so much, and Tucker's going to pray for us.
Dear God, thank you for this day. We've made it this far. Just help us to finish this choir year strong. Help the seniors to just kind of embrace this last concert and to just sing with all that we have for you, God. Be with us tonight. We miss the people that aren't able to be here with us, but we hope they're watching at home and sing along with us. In your name we pray, amen.
Troubles come and my heart Baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye mjina la koeli tukuzwe
baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye mjina la koeli tukuzwe
utupele uchakula chetu tunacho itaji utasamehe makosa yetu hey kama nasi tunayo wasamehi walio tukosea watitutie katika majaribu lakini utuokoe na yule uovu milele
Ooh.
Katika majaribu lakini utokuwe na yule nuovu e milele.
Sorry about that. We just got a little lopsided when we came out. I wanted to just say a word before this next song. It's called Do Not Be Surprised, and it's written by a friend of mine, Dave Collins. And Dave Collins had my job back in 1976, and he taught here as the choir director till 1989. I met him when I went to Grace in college. And he was the pianist for the choir, for the church choir, too. And just a wonderful man. And he has been writing, and he wrote a 35-song cycle. And we are singing one of those songs this evening. And it's based on the book of 1 Peter 4, 12 through 14. It's largely about the coming persecution for believers and encouraging us to endure.
Oh. job that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought it down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the crumpy jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly and a toot. He blows into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Sleep with Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stomp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly a toot. He blows into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
promised land, oh, promised land, oh, promised land, oh. On Jordan's stormy banks I stand and cast a wishful eye to Canaan's fair and happy land where my possessions lie. I'm bound for the promised land, I'm bound for the promised land. Oh, who will come and go with me? I am bound for the promised land, promised land, oh, promised land, oh, promised land, oh. The transporting rapturous sea that rises to my side, sweet fields arrayed in living green and rivers of delight. I'm bound for the promised land, I'm bound for the promised land. Oh, who will come and go with me? I am bound for the promised land. I'm bound for the promised land.
As the chorale gets in place, I just wanted to say that this next song that we're performing was actually written by one of our students. Wyatt Kearns composed this song called Sirens. We love it, and the chorale learned it, and we are now going to perform it.
Calling to thee, listen and see. Oh. See you. good girls, they have no combs. Heave away, heave away. They comb their hair with codfish bones. We are bound for Australia. Heave away, my bully, bully boys. Heave away, heave away. Heave away, and don't you make a noise. We are bound for Australia. Slide down hills on codfish heads. We are bound for Australia. Heave away, my bully, bully boys. Heave away, heave away. Heave away, and don't you make a noise. We are bound for Australia. Bound for Australia. Lost them all in Cape Cod gales. We are bound for Australia. Heave away, my bully, bully boys. Heave away, heave away. Heave away, and don't you make a noise. We are bound for Australia. Bound for Australia.
Thank you. Praise the giver of us all. Thank you.
So this has been a busy year for Wyatt Kearns. He also, in conjunction with Coral Varian, before she graduated last year, they wrote an alma mater for our school. And so we would like to introduce that to you now.
Worthington Christian School, our alma mater true, the home of fearless warriors who sing this song to you. God's word is the light that guides our hearts of red and gold. As seasons change and years roll by, we're still the warriors bold. And we depart these hallowed halls, your love the world will see. As our faith and friendship show the world the spirit of the sea.
Real quick before the benediction, I would like to just give a couple of awards out. It's been an interesting year for music, as you have heard. And we went ahead and went to OMEA Solo and Ensemble Contest, even though we had to do it virtually. So it was really a different experience. But I was so proud of all of our ensembles received a one. And they've gone, and they've gone twice this year, too. We did it in the fall, and then they did it again in the spring. Soloists go as well, so I would like for them to come up and get their certificate, if you would. Corbin Antrim. Congratulations. Sydney Garner. Sophie Henderson. Madison Hoffman. Samuel Johnson. Wyatt Kearns. Faith Klein. Sam O'Rourke. Lily Rettstadt. Faith Slagle. Congratulations. And Annie White. Congratulations. So we had a lot of soloists, and you can see how hard these kids work. A lot of them took two solos this year too. So they've just really prepared and worked hard. Next, we have the ability to earn a letter and pins in choir. And so I have a few first year pins to give out. If you would go over to Hayden, he's going to give you your pin. So the first year pins are Sydney Diedrich, Mia Goddard-Hazy, Faith Klein, Audrey Mousa, and Isaac Myhall. And I apologize that I got Faith Klein's name too late to put it on the slide, so my apologies there. Okay, second year pins go to Corbin Antrim, Lily Bauman, Alicia Beard, they have a long way to go, Sophie Henderson, Madison Hoffman, Wyatt Kearns. Lily Retstadt. And Jesse Tago. And we have 5 third-year pins. Samuel Johnson. Tucker O'Rourke. Sam O'Rourke. Faith Slagle. And Jonah Varian. Congratulations, all of you that worked so hard to earn a pin and a letter. And then last but not least, I would like to recognize our seniors. Thank you, Amy. It's always so hard to say goodbye. Corbin Antrim. Just stay down here for a second. Alicia Beard. Stay here for a second. Sam Johnson. Hope Nyland. Oyinda Aladejo Lalwal. Tucker O'Rourke. Jesse Tago. All of these seniors you see up here so far have been in choir all semesters, all 4 years. And then last is Josh Jandren. And we're so glad to have Josh with us. He couldn't fit choir on a schedule, so he always did mixed choir and did it over his lunch. And this year, due to COVID, he couldn't, well, first of all, we didn't have a mixed choir. I mean, I know we have a mixed choir, but we never get to sing together. So this is like so special for us because we practice totally separate and we don't get to sing together. So he wasn't able to do that with us this year as much, but because of COVID. But anyway, congratulations, seniors. I love you so much. Why don't you sing The Lord Bless You and Keep You down here? We're going to close with The Lord Bless You and Keep You. And if anybody in the audience is an alum, would you like to come up and sing with us? We would love it if you would.
Oh.
Okay. Real quick, before we leave, we wanted to say thank you to Mrs. Klepek and to Mrs. Stevenson for just helping out this year with everything. We do have a senior present coming. We just dropped the ball, so it's coming later. And carts, but we also dropped the ball on that one. But we just want to say thank you for the last 4 years and for Mrs. Stevenson the last more than that. Just for helping us through all of this and letting us do this year when not everyone got to do it. And it was just very sad, but we were very happy that we get to be here doing this all together one last time. So thank you both for that.